is a little brighter. Not much. That's something about the light on my camera. I hope you let me see you tonight. So this went past the window. I hope I got something. I thought I heard a growl. Or my son's already won. So you gonna let me get the on video? All I'm asking is just for you to walk across the hallway. That's it. One time. Okay. It's not going to be great if you don't. Because I used to get good shit until you came here. And I'm fed up with it. I mean, yeah, sometimes I catch you, but not very often. I get plenty of, get some EVPs from you. You saying stuff. But I want some freaking physical footage. I don't know if you're going to give it to me or not, but if not, then it's time for you to go so some more might come in. Not that I want them, but as long as they're friendly and good, they're welcome here. So what's it going to be? I was you, I'd walk down that hallway and come across and let me see you. Get why that shadow's going across that room like that. There's no light on it. I mean, it's got to be some kind of reflection, I guess. I don't know. I don't know. Are you the reason why I've been staying sick lately? I need you to stop it and start it if it's a yes. Are you gay? Did you growl at me a while ago? Another spirit here growl at me a while ago. All right, the cleansing starts tomorrow. Remember, I know when this thing gets to the high points, that's where you're at. Right around that area. So right now, you're somewhere right through here. Now, if there was any EMF right in this area, that would have been going off as I walked over here. Unless just a few feet and I turn around and it starts working again. But still, it would have been going off while I was walking there. But it wasn't. Do it again. And watch, it'll go the other way instead of coming over. Nope. He follows. That was cool. But I want a full body apparition. John Jerry selling pan up? I've seen that thing flying around a few times already. In the hallway, a couple times in the living room. That was done. I was taking pictures. I think I got it on a picture or two. Do. ago. I'm a part of it. Get a normal headlamp. This light just ain't very bright. I gotta set as high as it'll go. Why do y'all walk across the blue highway for me? Haven't gotten a full body since I got that kid standing right over there. But at the time, we had everything. None of it was out of that bedroom. And it was all in here. And there was a mirror sitting right here. And the photo I shared on top of the footage, but I sent photos out. A lot of people thought it was a reflection in that mirror. When you can clearly see where the mirror, if you look at it, you can see, pay attention, you can see where the mirror begins and ends on the sides. People don't know what the hell they're looking at most days. But it looked like a kid in either old-timey clothes or a baseball uniform. Really looked more like a baseball uniform. Yeah, it was cool. Chance. I got that white thing flying up and banging around on his ceiling fan, but I want something better. Something. I got part of it, I think. I have to watch the footage. Well, I can see they're trying to keep me pleased. Back across the highway. Y'all have a good night. And y'all too here.